हेलो गाइस, दिस इज अवेश कृष्णा एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल क्वार्टर बैक गाइड एजुकेशन। टुडे आई एम हियर टू रिप्रेजेंट अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक फॉर क्लिनिकल एस्पेक्ट, द डेंजरस एरिया ऑफ फेस। सो आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम, उसके बाद आप देखेंगे which is the dangerous part area of the face. This is mouth, neck, this is ear, and this is eyelid. This is eye. Here is beautiful eye. Okay. This is nose. The nose part is the dangerous area of face. I want to say this is the dangerous area of face. Because this their facial vein communicate with the cavernous sinus via emissary vein. Through these connecting infection from the face can be spread in retroglands direction and causes thrombosis over the cavernous sinus. And this is especially likely to occur in presence of infection in lower lip and upper lip, in the part of nose as well. Hence this area is known as the dangerous area of face. Okay, so as facial vein and its deep connection veins are devoid of walls which provide an uninterrupted passage of blood to the cavernous sinus, and so squeezing of the produce or pimples in this area can be upper lip or side of the nose of the cheek can be lead to infection, which may be carrier or to the cavernous sinus, lead to the cavernous sinus thrombosis, and then after the thrombosis of cavernous sinus it can be may lead to death also as well. So this is the dangerous area of face. We have protect it. Okay friends, so this is the diagram. If you are a new in my channel, if you like this video, you can share and like please and subscribe my channel. Thank you.